leg completely flexed and straight just as you would in a normal posture. And you can just be kicking like this on the ground. For this one, you also want to make sure your back is even. It might be easier to get your back a little more curved at first. Get used to floating on the water. And keep your head tilted back. That will really help you keep a horizontal level. So one full stroke for backstroke would look something like this. It's kind of awkward out of the water, but we'll show you in the water next. So now I'm going to do some backstroke in the water. And you want to make sure your feet, if you watched my freestyle video, you want to make sure your legs are doing the same thing in the water with your feet on the surface. And then pay attention to my head tipped back so it's floating up, if I'm floating on the water. Ready? That was the basics on backstroke. I hope you all learned something. Get out there and start swimming. Bye.